Very good morning to all of you. Welcome to my presentation. On behalf of Surgitech, we are going to show you VATS instruments which we have designed it in our workshop, that is video assisted thoracoscopic surgery instruments. So I'll start with this node grasper. This oblong tip, atraumatic in nature, and just to take the notes, this 13.5 inches 5mm instruments. I hope you appreciate the teeth. Then we are having this snake dissector. This triangular in shape, V shape. I hope once again you will appreciate the teeth of this snake dissector. Once again, it is in 5mm. 13.5 inch is the length of the instruments. Then we are having this dowel clamp, which is in double pivot. The tip length, jaw length is 11 mm. This triangular ring, and this once again atraumatic triangular ring, triangular shape. Then once again there is the same. Then another one which we are having is in 24 mm triangular ring, which is going to be used once again for holding the lungs. Both can be used for holding the lungs. Then we are having this sponge holders, just to hold the tissues and sponges during the surgeries. Sponge holder. I hope you appreciate the teeth. This is atraumatic. This is oblong type sponge holder. Then we are having Harkin clamps. Harkin clamp. The different jaw lengths Harkin clamps are available with us. There is deep Harkin clamp. Then we are having this Chitwood or DeBakey type holding forceps. Then we have designed this needle holders. Knot pusher, 5mm knot pusher, just to push the knots. Then mat scissors, 5mm mat scissors. DeBakey forceps, 16 inch DeBakey forceps. So we can customize the things as per your needs in VATS surgeries. So we are having entire range of VATS instruments. These are just a few instruments which I want to show it to you today. Thank you very much. I really appreciate your time. Thank you.